Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to uninstall Realtek audio driver. So let's get started. First thing, just go to search and type control panel and click on that, and here select programs, then programs and features. Here as you can see, in R we will be having Realtek audio driver. Just right click on it and select uninstall, and here we'll be getting this. Just click on yes, and we'll be getting a pop-up saying uninstall is complete. If you want to restart your computer now, check that and click on finish. Your system will be getting restarted. If you don't want to restart, click on that no, I will restart my system later, and click on finish. And now as you can see in the control panel, it is not present anymore. Another way to uninstall is go to search device manager, open it, and here we need to go for sound, video and game controllers. If you have anything named as Realtek audio driver, you need to uninstall it. In my case, since I have already uninstalled it, I am not having it, but in case if you have anything named Realtek audio device, we need to uninstall that. So just right click on that Realtek audio device and we'll be having the option to uninstall device. If you click that, it will be getting uninstalled. So this is also another way. That's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.